Take a look at the bottles that are set up right here. Can you tell what they have in common? If you said whiskey, you're absolutely right. Hi, I'm Jess Lofgren, and you're watching the very first episode of Jess's Whiskey Cauldron. As you can probably tell from the hat and the bottle set up, I am Worcester's Whiskey Witch. And for the next couple of months, every time you tune into WorcesterScene.com, you're gonna learn a little bit more about what makes whiskey, whiskey. Whiskey. The word itself comes from uskaba, which is Gaelic for water of life. Water of life indeed. Now, when you hear someone mention whiskey or say they're going to a whiskey tasting, they could be referring to a spirit that's made in Scotland or Ireland or Canada or America or Belgium, Germany, Denmark, Australia, India. You get the point. There's a lot of people making whiskey in a lot of different styles. They're using a lot of stills and they're using a lot of different grains. As you may have noticed, there's an awful lot to explore in the world of whiskey. So really, how do you get started? There's a couple easy ways. One, hop online. So many people are talking about whiskey these days. A lot of the distilleries have their own websites, and you can also check out thescotchblog.com. It's a great place to read. Also, grab a bottle and a book. Anything by Michael Jackson, well, not that Michael Jackson, but the whiskey Michael Jackson. Flip through any of his books or Kevin Erskine's Instant Expert's Guide to Single Malt Scotch, also a great book. Or better yet, come see me, the Whiskey Witch. I'm here in KJ Barron's tasting room every Monday night from 6 to 8. We taste a lot of whiskeys, we talk a lot, and we laugh even more. There's so much whiskey out there to enjoy. It's gonna be fun. Come have fun in Worcester. This is the Whiskey Witch saying thanks for watching Jess's Whiskey Cauldron on WorcesterScene.com. Don't forget, come down to KJ Barron's every Monday night, 6 to 8, to taste some great whiskeys. Stop in for a spell.